spread her daddy's ashes by the ocean shore. She said, oh, her town's a place where she was born and raised, working in an old garage. She had a new Camaro and on a t-shirt with a cherry red Chevy logo tattoo on her head. Said, daddy loves Chevys, but he loved me more. On the day my mama took his bet and walked out the door, said, don't worry, baby, you know I love my Camaro. Once a year he'd take it out for a little ride with a pretty little girl sitting by his side. Up and down the interstate on Camaro's birthday, they park it up behind the barn. When Camaro turned 16 back in 85, wasn't old enough to drink, barely old enough to drive. Daddy put her in the seat with the pedals
at his feet, old, best of new,
and he handed all the her same the keys. Had a new Camaro on the side of her car, on the cherry red fender by the driver's door. Said, daddy loves Chevys, but he loved me
more.
On the day daddy died, I put my foot to the floor.
Can't do better. If you can do it
right. Don't worry, daddy, you know I love my Camaro.
Well, there's so much you can do. I've heard you do.
I'll try this one. You're not running on the porch and practice it in a little while. I got to leave it.
The first one?
Yeah.
Which is?
I can't read. Under my thumb. I know. So look, pick out between those and those then.
More fun going on without a plan. I've got three
squares. We're trying to formulate one here now.
You've had like a three song set though, right? Usually?
Three, maybe four if I'm lucky.
Just stick with the three then.
Get four ready just in case. Then I have to pull out.
I don't think that's a good fourth though to that. If you can't do it already though. That's what I'm saying.
Which one?
The under my thumb.
I'll start with that. I always start with the worst song.
Wow. That's fucking ballsy. I'll give you that. That's ballsy.
Because then you have
something. Start with the one you can't do.
You have somewhere to go with your show.
It's a build up from there.
Yeah.
I'll give you that.
And you have the excuse that you're not warmed up yet.
Which really just came to the song.
Right, you figure this out. I'm going to order a coffee. What would you like to drink?
Snow folk song called Cuckoo Bird.
Coffee joint.
Pepsi. Coffee drink. That'd be great.
You think it's a spike? You think it's more of a spike than I already have? But sure. A little cream or a little hazelnut.
I'll see if they
have it. Right.
If they don't have it, we're playing
some. On the mountain, so high, so I can see Willie as she goes walking by. Oh, the cuckoo. She's
pretty,
though she wobbles as she flies. She'll never say cuckoo till the fourth day of July.
You really want to try that?
She wants some whole wings.
No, I'd
rather
want
whole wings, hot or barbecue.
Well, that way comes in old England. And I gamble over in Spain. Now bet you $10 that I'll beat you next game.
That's my shirt.
There's a ripple though, I can see her.
So I'll drive on just a little further. Wonder why you treat me this way. She's pretty good, though she wobbles as she flies. She calls you, never no trouble, and she'll tell you no lies. Since the day that time began, a man's love for her is woman, and a sweet love for her man.
I am angry. Why'd you be so nice?
She's pretty, Lord, she wobbles as she flies. She'll never say cuckoo till the 4th day of July.
Oh, by the way, they're brewing the coffee, and they're going to put the regular amount of hazelnut in it, and then some creamer. They're bringing a creamer. So I thought that would cheer you up. Are you happy? Looks like kind of stuff.